Right guys, I did record this video earlier, but Shadowplay said it was recording but didn't record, so I had to restart my computer. This is RBDoom. This is a mod for Doom 3 BFG edition, which adds physically based rendering and global illumination, and it looks so much better. It looks like a new game. It really does look good, so I'll show you it in motion. I'm going to continue the game where I left off. I'm about half hour into the game at the moment, maybe less. It does look so much better with the global illumination.
Hey you, up here, quickly. I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. No way. I'm staying up here. It's the only safe place.
Bastard. Must be out around here somewhere then. Oh. off. How much, many bullets do you take? Okay, now we're talking about getting slaughtered. The game don't have looked better, don't it?
Status reports of the entire base from Dlss Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs. It's the fastest way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job, and good luck, Marine.
Can't go that way. Thank you.
here to help you. Psychological services are free and helpful.
So how are you going? Mr. Botman. No, you must have gone this way then, have you? This way we come in, right? Little pot mango. Oh, I must have to give up there then. Thank you.
is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Betruger. I think I do understand. Okay, plan B.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs, formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29, 2095, and became fully operational July 17, 2021.
There'd be bloody glass there, but there wouldn't. You thought you'd give me an access code or something, wouldn't you? I did get through eventually. Oh, I could have just gone through there anyway. Acid. What are you doing there? I'm gonna pull that big thing and take any two shots to kill.
Somewhere else.
Sorry, mate, you're dead. I don't know where I'm going, actually. I better have a look at me scanner on that. Right, there you go guys, I'm going to save it now and leave it here. But it runs really fantastic and looks so much better. It looks like a new game you get nowadays. It does look good and plays very well. And you know, I'm getting 60 frames per second at native 4K. So there you go guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Cheers.